Hello, welcome back to another episode of Europa Universalis 4. Now, in the last episode, we conquered two provinces. And let me show you what we did. So we got this little province here, Manila. And the middle island of Cebu. Now, both islands are crucial for strategic purposes. So if we get the middle island, we can basically control the middle sea lanes of the Philippines. And by getting Manila, we get the main trading port. And that gives us a lot of modifiers in our trade node. And I think because of that, we were able to acquire more income. So it was just great overall. So right now what we're going to do is, well, select a mission. Solidify our papal relations with our proper Catholic state, but our relations with the Pope are not the best. Okay, so all we need to do is send them all the way there. But how do we do that if we're not even on the map? Yep, that's impossible. So there goes that. Improve our prestige, our manpower needs to recover. Yes, we can do this one. Definitely, of course, let's do it. So far, this is an interesting series. I really enjoy playing this game, and you know, hopefully we do well and not get destroyed by the Western powers that will come later in the game. So hopefully we can solidify our domain as the greater power of this region and hold off any invasions from any other state that will try to conquer us. Our main threat right now is definitely here, but I think the Ming will not do anything to us simply because they're too large and don't need to do that. Alright, just keep being proud of yourselves as the Middle Kingdom and we'll be ourselves. Europa Universalis 4, Cradle of Civilization just came out, and this is what we're playing under. And so far, it's a great update. I like it. I like the improvements and all that. Even this, well, this is from the Mandate of Heaven, but you know what I mean. Well, from this is what we need to worry about in our region. This is like the, let's see, what's that one called? The Holy Roman Empire. Yeah, except this is the Empire of China, and they have tributary states that will let them have a lot of income in their treasury. So they're pretty well off, basically. We look weak. Properly civilized countries do not allow petty commoners to tempt any kind of serious thought. Huh. No, we are... Let them think that way, because eventually we're gonna have scientific revolution, which will skyrocket our innovations and technology and all that good stuff. So basically we'll be able to upgrade way faster and you know, surpassing this penalty, and hopefully the future institutions will spring out of our land so that we get the best. We basically grow way faster than everyone else in our region. So, for that, we're gonna try to conquer either Buglas or the state of Butuan or Panay. This will be a problem because we don't know which one to do it yet. So we'll do some digging around right now. All right. So for here, you think you can mess with us, huh? You feel threatened? Well, I don't blame you. I don't blame you. Allied with Tondo. And they're allied with Tondo. Man. How about Panay? They're allied with Sulu and Pangasinan. Where's Pangasinan? Sulu and Pangasinan. Alright, Sulu is right here, and they have 7,000, which we can handle them if we control the seas? Yeah, that looks more credible to me. So let's try to drill our troops in Cebu right now. Well, their morale's gonna go down. It's not good. Huh. Alright, let's stop drilling for a bit. It's not, we're not ready for that. And meanwhile, we can upgrade some buildings. Alright, choose a type of target for a diplomat to automatically start improving relationships. Dynastic actions. What's this? Royal marriage. No country can currently be targeted as a course of action. Send gift. Give subsidies. Influence actions. Designate march. Proclaim guarantee or send warning. Hmm. Alliance action. Offer alliance to which countries? Kutai and Sulu. Huh. Alright, so we have one extra. Hmm. That might be a problem because it might go to war with Brunei. Alright, who's the. Wait, what's this? High naval attrition. Which one? Hostile trading your merchant will gather intelligence from countries active in the same node. Set trading policy. Establish communities. Your merchant will strive to improve relations with other countries active in the node. Alright, so basically set up a maximized profit. Hmm. No, we're gonna go with this. Improve relations plus 15. Trade node power plus 5. Spar network construction plus that. Alright, we're in the Philippine Charter, right? And we're number one in the trade. Since we're already here, I mean, what the heck? Let's just go with that. It makes more sense, because we're already here. We own the freaking place. Alright, so let's go with Canton. Now here, we'll try to, I think we'll do it with this. Effect toward countries active in this node, improve relations plus 15. All right, let's do with that. They have to go home. Never default, slightly damaged. I think we'll go default. Yeah, they're gonna have to go home for a bit. Yeah, they're gonna have to go home. Yep. Can't have them die in the middle of the sea. Alright, so now they want some lands. Or else they're gonna go down in loyalty. Alright, should we give it up soon right now or no? That's a question. Yeah, they're just gonna keep going down. So let's just give them until 10%. They want 10%. That's all they want. So a low income province should do it. What about these guys? They want 15%, so we can't take anything from that. Yeah, let's go with this. We'll give them that. And at least we'll give the traders province. And I mean, what the heck? One following. Oh, it's a republic. We can't do it. Yep. Can't do it. That's okay. I wish we could do some hybrid thing, I think. We should be able to do that. That's the right thing to do. Huh. Okay. Interesting. They fabricated a claim. Alright, I think we'll just let the manpower recover right now. But we still need to plan thoroughly on where to attack next. I think we'll go to war with them. Sulu and Pangasinan. So we could either ally with... Well, who do we have right now? We have two allies from our vassal as well as Tondo. Alright, let's talk to our vassal real quick. Let's see, where are you, vassal? Subjects, Maguindanao. Okay. grant province, placate local ruler, changing their liberties are wily smugglers. Smuggling is an actively even the most simple-minded can decide to pursue. Blah, blah, blah. Boring, boring, blah. Alright, what do? Send our best men to track down their collaborators. What does that do? Alright. Fast, short-term problem. We lose some money and some diplomatic power, which is fine. Recruited, we could recruit them, which is a good idea. That's really a good idea. How about this? Ignore them for the time being. Will last 10 years minus 10 trade efficiency. Now that would result in 0.1 ducat of minus from this. So we'll be gaining 1.04 for 10 years instead of 1.14. I think we'll just go with this. This is the most sound. That's the most sound. So let's either enforce changing their liberty desire plus 100%. Wow. How about this? Cost minus 20 prestige. Yep. That's okay, we'll hit that. We can risk that too. So let's build our relations with them at all cost. Now we can marry them. Great. As well as improve relations with them. No. It's the best piece. I'm not gonna ruin it. Alright, conversion good. Now we're gonna try to make them a core. And send the missionary here. I think this region has been subjugated, so no more. No more revolts. As of right now. So let's send the Maharlikan class. Levi troops are professional. What does that mean? If we Levi troops, that means we'll gain more. Oh, so basically it was levied troops, okay. Ah, okay. There's no mercenary, that's why. Why is our thing like that? Why did we drop in price? Let's see. Corruption's being dealt with. Okay. So our tax income is fluctuating. I don't know why. Alright. Well, that's normal. Min perfume. Oh, wow. We can get tech from them. Or materials. Like foreign goods. Okay. Especially when they've been... Oh wow, this invest is rapidly making both them and the locals very rich. Great. Oh man, that's good. Doing that has some perks then. Definitely perks. Alright. Well, we can't have that forever. We trained them here. No, we can't. We must be in our own land. Let's send them to Bicol. Let's drill them there. And let's spend some of the money on some buildings. Definitely some trade power. Let's slow this down a little bit so that we can build at the same time. Oh, there's a civil war. Alright. Plus 0.6 trade power. And that would make... Oh, no. That's not what I meant. Oh, man. Just wasted some money there. Okay. So trade power right now is what? Trade power 1.7. Plus 0.6. That would make it... What does it do? What does it really do? Let's find out. Alright, treat this carefully. Okay, so it basically goes bumps up by 0.6, so it will be 2.3, roughly. 2.36, right? And that would... Does it bump the value up? That's the question. Yeah, we gotta move our capital soon. Yep, we'll probably move it to Manila. Yeah, but not right now. Let's deal with this. Or we can just do some churches. Plus 0.6 ducats. Samar. It's not that much either. But Bicol sounds like the most reasonable place to build it. The trade nodes there and whatnot. So let's build one there. We gotta have at least one fort. Right? Yeah, let's put it there. That is our capital, of course. We gotta put it there. Okay, we still have one free merchant. Oh, one free diplomat. Okay. Wow, he's really old right now. Once our heir takes over. Oh my gosh. Die. We want 4-4-4 bonuses. That'll be awesome, man. Alright. Expand. Alright, we don't need to worry about this. That's not a problem. Oh, now we can do this. We can either gain one mercantilism, diplomatic relation. Huh. That's really good. Can reduce inflation faster. Plus 0.15%. 15% bonus. That would leave us to 0.15 ducats more. Or we could get some prestige. Plus 2 yearly, so that would be 3 yearly. Wow. You can get a saint. 100 papal influence. It's less currently 10%. Wow, we could do this too. Okay, let's do that. That'll pay off in the long run. There's a French pope right now. Interesting, but we don't care. Unless... Oh, wow. Can we try to... What the heck? Why does Maguindanao pop out? Alright, they're very rebellious right now. They don't like us one bit. Let's go back. Are they gonna revolt? Yeah, we gotta deal with them if we have to. Yep. This is a problem. Alright, when are they gonna... On November 9, 1475. 1 year. Roughly 1 year and a half. Alright, let's make it faster. It looks like Cebu has been... unhappiness among the clergy. Alright, we'll do that. We can take the... How about here? Alright, they're just gonna keep building. Alright, do what you do. Alright, mission done. Now, what do we do? Conquer the white skin Maguindanao. Mission succeeds when the following criteria are met. Huh. makes sense why we have to do it. Alright, we'll do that. And then incorporate them soon. Alright, we still have one more available diplomatic relationship with someone. But who do we choose? Sulu. I think it will go with Sulu. They will probably not accept. Alright, Ming is done. How about this one? So are they. Sulu. Let's talk Sulu. Brunei is acting up. Huh. Funny. We're gonna be friends with your enemies then. That's what you wanna do. We'll do that with you. Alright, we should have... Oh, we'll just bump up relationship with Sulu for now. We don't really need to do that. We have to conquer this soon though. Sulu might... they might get in the way because they're allied with him. Gosh, alright. So one step at a time. Let's take Panay. Alright, they're very disloyal. There we go. Diplomatic insult. Maguindanao. That will ease the tension. Alright, let's trap them. Can't go there yet. Corrupt ambassador. Get rid of him. Tondo's opinion of Pacifico changed by minus 30. Huh. Now we'll get rid of him. Alright, let's go down here. Ooh. Man, why is that? Oh, we got him. We got him. No, that was close though. Very close. Alright, let's leave a unit here. Take care of them here. Alright, rebellion crushed. Awesome. Oh, we don't have a leader. Wow, how careless. How careless of us. Oh, me. My bad. Careless. Alright. We gotta be careful next time then. We have a free slot. Well, we still can't do that. Protect against Brunei. What do we do? Oh, we can do that. Easy. We need 103. I think we should just keep building this for now. There we go. Let's go over here. And annex. We can't. Let's try to interact with them. Let's see what we can do too. Which one's the one that lessens liberty desire? Oh yeah, we can do that. I think we should have them close to them. Well, do we have anything to deal with? In terms of rebellion? No, only them. They're not gonna revolt. No way. Alright, we do need to drill them more. Oh, we lost a claim. Alright, we probably have to claim that too. Why can't we cannot drill an army without a leader. That's right. Let's put our a female ruler. Oh yeah, it's a female ruler. Okay. Her heir is. Whoa. We don't have no consort. We gotta find one. All right, let's try to marry them. No. Oh, rebellious. That's right. So cost you 51 military. Yeah, we'll do that. He sucks. He really sucks, but that's what we can get. That's the best we can get. All right, we can improve this or wait for this. Which one do we pick? What to pick? We have to wait 707 if you want that. Oh, let's deal with this. Patron of the arts. Corruption plus 2.2. Why? Ah, it's okay. We'll keep them there. That should keep them at bay. Let's improve relations with Gutei. Where are they allied? Sulu and Pangasinan, huh? Well, we can take two provinces if we do that. If we decide to invade them. But let's, for now, get one more. What's the ratio? 8 to 4? Nah, we can make it 9 to 3. That won't be a problem. Alright, protect against Brunei. That's good. Mission accomplished. Solidify, remove Pangasinan from the map. Oh yes, of course we can do that. We can certainly do that. Alright, Pangasinan, where are you at? We have two allies, allied with Brunei and Matias. But if we only invade one of them, that should take care of Sulu won't be a problem because they only have one transport ship as a fleet. That won't be a problem. You can take care of that easily. Oh, they also have this. Okay, I see. Can we invade them right now? No, we can't. And Tondo would be in our side, so we got this. What to do right now? Fabricate claim. That's right. Build some spy network. Take care of that real quick. And Maguindanao is still pissed at us. How do we bless that? Accept petition. 9 peasants will rise up. Peasants typically had no voice, but they could usually gain access to the monarch. Ask for redress. Yeah. Nobility loses 10 loyalty. Yeah, we can take the hit. That's fine. This is the problem. Oh, man. We gotta set one more rival. I think we can do that, right? Rival. Where is the rival column? Alright. Tondo. Well, we can't do that because they're our ally. Now let's just keep going. We'll fake it. Fake currying favor. Fake diplomatic venture to try and improve relations. So that they won't get any suspicious. Alright, let's do this. Fabricate claim. Panay, here we go. Ready, set, and done. Okay. So, if we could declare war, we can do that now. But they have... Oh my gosh. They're subject to Ming, which will protect them. Holy shit, dude. All three of them are subject to Ming. Alright, we have to strike somehow. American horsemen. Didn't know about that. Guess we can't. Ming's too strong. We have to somehow break them apart. They're winning a war is there. Let's talk with Japan. Ashikaga. And I'm guessing that's... This is these guys. Okay. Yeah, let's talk with Japan, man. They have a big fleet. Let's see. Let's look at our enemies. Navies. Okay. Pacifico. We have 14. They have 50. Holy shoot. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, dude. There's no way, man. We have to wait or somehow break them apart. See if we try to go to war with all three of them. Let's see. Huh. 4-3. They won't do anything. Panay won't do anything. Wow. Oh, Madias won't. We can actually do this. But if it was Pangasinan, the Ming would come. And Brunei. Can we do it right now? Yep, we can do it. It's only Pangasinan and Sulu. Alright, let's stop drilling there. And we'll declare war in the next episode. Thank you guys for watching, and as always, see you next episode. Bye-bye now.